A Lafayette apartment complex caught fire after fire investigators say an unattended pot was left on the stove. Scott firefighters responded to Lafayette Garden Apartments just before 3 o'clock Saturday afternoon. There they saw heavy smoke coming from the top floor of the fourplex. Inside the apartment, firefighters battled a heavy fire in the kitchen. Doosan and Judy's fire departments helped to stop the flames. Thankfully, no firefighters or civilians were injured.